Lucian, moving on to towards the end of the show, we enter a very quick, a very short rapid fire round. And since you have your heart in Mumbai as well as Chennai, the rapid fire round has the theme Mumbai or Chennai. So I'll be saying certain things, and you have to tell me, would you choose Mumbai or Chennai in that department?
Okay.
So are you ready for that?
Yes.
Let's get started. The first one, city. Mumbai or Chennai?
Mumbai.
Okay, so 1 point to Mumbai. I'm happy. Moving on, local food, Mumbai or Chennai?
Mumbai.
Again, 2-0. So yeah, I hope the Chennai fans are watching. We are leading by 2-0.
Yeah, but
The
this.
next question,
Okay.
the local culture, Mumbai or Chennai?
Chennai.
Chennai, 2-1. Okay, the next one. This is a very competitive one, and you have to be very you could say, you can take your time in answering this.
Okay.
The West Coast Brigade or the Super Machans?
Both. It's not fair to choose one. I cannot choose
Both.
one. I have the
Okay.
same respect for both, and I cannot choose one. You have to understand me.
Okay. Okay. Totally, I understand. A concluding question, and this is for the ages to come. Post-retirement, which Indian city do you see yourself settling down with your family, Mumbai or Chennai?
Mumbai.
Awesome, we win.
Yes.
Thank you so much,
You
Lucian, for this
asked me
rapid fire
three
round.
questions about the city, so of course you went, because as a city you cannot. People from Chennai, they don't have to get mad of this, because Chennai, Mumbai is a bigger city. So, but like I said, also Chennai, it was a great place, and we visited some great places in Chennai, and. Going in the supermarket, going to the mall, people coming to me on the street and asking to make photos with me, with Luca. Sometimes they were in the shopping mall and they were coming directly to Luca. Hey, Luca, how are you? They didn't recognize me, they recognized Luca. So also Chennai has some great places, but also Mumbai. So this cities will always have a special place in my heart. I attach from people and from places very, very easy, you know. So both places are having a place in my heart.